Hi, this is Steve in video 2 of doing the Pekinese puppy. This is Buddy. You know, my filler colors for fabric markers are such as these. Just doing the fill in the full variation of colors of the dog. And like I said, as you start in the t-shirt form, make sure you have paper, newspaper lining underneath. My other fabric markers are still here, right?
I think so.
Oh, no. Thank you. that's putty. Allow 2 hours drying time, and then after the 2 hours drying time, because of the fabric paint being so fresh and moist, you're gonna have to wait till it dries down for about 2 hours. Then take it and put it in the dryer on a delicate setting, and let the paint bake into the cloth or the fabric. And this is the final of the videos. Like I said, the fabric markers or the fabric paints you see me use in this video can be found at a craft store, hobby store, right along with the paintbrushes. T-shirts can be found at craft stores, hobby stores. Same thing with the T-shirt form. I want to thank you for watching this video, and I hope you've enjoyed this session of Little Buddy. Thank you. Bye.